The next thing we're going to do is to select the roofs itself and isolate. Then we go to A tiles, and in here we select straight line and make sure snap is on. From here to there, from here to there. And from here to there. This is the coverage of the intersection of roofs. Also, I'm going to select this one and do the same here. From here to there. Better to make this one a little bit shorter, actually. Let's go to advanced parameter and make it like 0.8, for example. And from here to here. And to here. No, actually, we don't need this part. We're going to hide these two. Anything here. Here to here. Again. And from here to here. Okay. And the last one. This one. For this one, again, we're going to advanced parameter. I think this one, for example, 85. No, 0.85 actually. Yes. From here. There, hide it, from here to there, hide it, from here to there, hide it, from here to there, again hide it, and here to here, okay?